D-dimer, also known as fragment D-dimer, or cross-linked fiber and degradation product. The D-dimer is a byproduct of the blood clotting and breakdown process that can be measured via analysis of a blood sample. A D-dimer is released when a blood clot begins to break down. When a vein or artery is injured and begins to leak blood, a sequence of clotting steps and factors is activated. During this process, threads of a protein called fibrin are produced. These threads are glued together by a protein called thrombin to form a fibrin net that catches platelets and helps hold the forming blood clot together at the site of the injury. Once the area has had time to heal, the body uses a protein called plasmin to break the clot into small pieces so that it can be removed. The fragments of the disintegrating clot are called fibrin degradation products. One of the fibrin degradation products produced is D-dimer, which consists of variously sized pieces of cross-linked fibrin. D-dimer is normally undetectable in the blood and is produced only after a clot has formed and is in the process of being broken down. D-dimer test is requested in a disease or condition that causes acute and or chronic inappropriate blood clot formation such as deep vein thrombosis, pulmonary embolism, and also to monitor the progress and treatment of disseminated intravascular coagulation and other thrombotic conditions. A positive D-dimer indicates the presence of an abnormally high level of cross-linked fiber and degradation products in your body. It tells your doctor that there has been significant clot formation and breakdown in the body, but it does not identify the location or cause. An elevated D-dimer may be due to a venous thromboembolism but it may also be due to a recent surgery, or trauma, infection, liver or kidney disease, cancers, in normal pregnancy, but also in some diseases of pregnancy such as eclampsia. A normal D-dimer test means that it is most unlikely you have an acute blood clot or disease causing abnormal clot formation and breakdown. Most doctors agree that a negative D-dimer is most valid and useful when the test is done on patients that are considered to be low risk. The test is used to help exclude a clot as the cause of symptoms. D-dimer is recommended as an additional test. It should not be the only test used to diagnose a disease or condition. Both increased and normal D-dimer levels may require follow-up and can lead to further testing.